workaholic with no end in sight. Time management isn't real on my mind. I feel lazy and worthless all the damn time. How am I not productive every night? I take no breaks. Bring all the stress back into me when I'm awake. It loves to taste. Doesn't seem fair, maybe not, but I love the taste. I'm in love with stress. She's got a beautiful face. So am I old enough yet to die with no regrets? Am I old enough yet to enjoy success? Am I old enough yet to be able to confess that I live a life that's fully powered by stress? They say you're too young to understand what these memories mean at the very end. Am I old enough yet to miss those old times? Am I old enough yet that I can say goodbye? Have you been love struck for almost 2 decades? Hopeless romantic, what do I say? I've been looking for love with friendships fade away. But when heart breaks, so I drown in 808s. Now they're memories with no inner peace. Why stand alive if I could be in a dream? Toxic mindset, I've decided. There ain't no saving someone so misguided. Am I old enough yet to die with no regrets? Am I old enough yet to enjoy success? Am I old enough yet to be able to confess that I live a life that's fully powered by stress? They say you're too young to understand what these memories mean at the very end. Am I old enough yet to miss those old times? Am I old enough yet that I could say goodbye? I've lived half my life, where am I even going? What is there even left? How did I fall into the same old repent of wondering where my childhood fucking went? I hate how much I fucked up in my past, but hate how I still think I'd be half right. A car and a fire's aside from me, I failed to escape to all those memories. So am I old enough yet to die with no regrets? Am I old enough yet to enjoy success? Am I old enough yet to be able to confess that I live a life that's fully powered by stress? They say you're too young to understand what these memories mean at the very end. Am I old enough yet to miss those old times? Am I old enough yet that I could say goodbye?